Come all ye young fellas that follow the sea,
to me way, hey, blow the man down.
Now please pay attention and listen to me.
Give me some time to blow the man down.
I'm a deep water sailor just come from Hong Kong.
To me way, hey, blow the man down.
Give me some whiskey, I'll sing you a song.
Woo! Give me some time to blow the man down.
On a trim black ball liner, I first served me time.
To me way, hey, blow the man down.
On a trim black ball liner, I wasted me prime.
Give me some time to blow the man down.
When a big black ball liner's a leaving her dock.
To me way, hey, blow the man down.
The boys and the girls on the pierhead do flock.
Give me some time to blow the man down.
Now when the big liner, she's clear of the land.
To me way, hey, blow the man down.
Well, our bosun, he roars out the word of command.
Ooh. Give me some time to blow the man down.
If ye be a lusty lad,
talk like a pirate.
If ye be a lusty lad,
talk like a pirate.
If ye be a lusty lad,
talk like a pirate. Talk like a pirate, yeah.
If ye be a lively lass,
talk like a pirate.
If ye be a lively lass,
talk like a pirate.
If ye be a lively lass,
talk like a pirate. Talk like a
sit right back and you'll hear a tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailing man, the skipper brave and sure. My passenger set sail that day for a 3-hour tour, a 3-hour tour. The weather started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage of the fearless crew, the minnow would be lost. The minnow would be lost. The ship sat round on the shore of this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too, the millionaire and his wife, the movie star, the professor and Marianne, here on Gilligan's Isle. So this is the tale of our castaways. They're here for a long, long time. They'll have to make the best of things. It's an uphill climb. The first mate and his skipper too will do their very best to make the odds.
Oh, olive oil, olive oil.
Here I am, Popeye.
Where's me spinach? Where's me spinach?
My, oh, my, Popeye, but you're eating too much spinach.
Well, blow me down.
Is that right, Popeye? Eat all this spinach to make those big muscles?
Nah, tain't so. I am what I am on account of I eats me spinach. Oh, I'm Popeye the Sailor Man. Popeye the Sailor Man. Now I am what I am, and that's all what I am. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man. Now I'm one of kazookas, what hates all palookas, what ain't on the ups and square. Boy, I bips them and pops them and always outrubs them, but none of them gets nowhere. Now if anyone dashes to risk my fist, it's Bop and it's Wham, understand? So keep good behavior, it's your one lifesaver with Popeye the Sailor Man. Oh, I'm Popeye the Sailor Man. Popeye the Sailor Man. Boy, I am what I am, and that's all what I am. I'm Popeye.